Hello everyone, I'm Akshada and you're watching Sitare TV. We are at the launch of Hotstar at ICC Milpitas. Hotstar is a streaming service and you can enjoy your Bollywood movies or TV shows anytime and anywhere. It's available on your app store. Let me take you to the highlights. Hello everyone, we have with us Ipsita Das Gupta, President of Strategy and New Ventures Star India. Hello Ipsita and welcome to the show.
Hi.
So let me begin by asking you, what exactly is Hotstar? Is it an internet-based television or is it an app or both?
It's an app, and it's an app that can be accessed across multiple platforms, mm-hmm. iOS, Android, mm-hmm. Amazon Fire, Roku, etc. So it can be watched in various ways, mm-hmm. And it has over 60,000 hours of content, an additional 60 hours per day of content across 8 languages.
Wow.
It has all of the Star Network.
Mm-hmm. Okay, great. So that was my next question. That does it span across each and every channel in the Star Network, or is only the specific content available?
It spans across the Star Network. There are particular pieces of content that we don't have global rights to, mm-hmm. Or we don't have rights in specific countries. So there is some content that's geo-locked. Mm-hmm. But for the most part, it's content across the whole Star Network.
Okay, great. And what has brought you to Bay Area this time? And what does the brand Hotstar has to offer to the NRIs?
Great question. So as you might have heard, we actually did a huge event in New York last week.
Uh-huh, the Crick Fest.
Yes, Crick okay. Fest, celebrating cricket and Vivo IPL 2018. Mm-hmm. We decided after New York that we wanted to actually come to another part of the country that actually represented the Indian American community mm-hmm. well. Mm-hmm. And we felt that New York and the Bay Area and the San Francisco area are representative of the Indian American community in the States. Also, we really couldn't not do an event in the Bay Area, given that we are a technology, we're an app.
That's right.
We're a digital business. And Hotstar's focus is to actually continue to innovate technologically to create the most ideal consumer experience mm-hmm. possible. So we felt like no better location than this part of the country.
Well, perfect. You have come to the right place. And thank you so much for speaking with us.
Thank you for speaking to me.
The first ever Hotstar Showcase, ladies and gentlemen. This is an event that has been specially curated for the Bay Area audience. It's the first of its kind. And we're so excited that you're here sharing this rainy Saturday afternoon with us. But nothing better than rainy, gloomy weather to watch movies, right? So are you guys ready for a fantastic afternoon of just watching great content from Hotstar? I want to ask, how many of you actually have heard of Hotstar before? Can you raise your hands? Okay, good. So we've got a cross-section here. But before you leave, you will know everything that you need to know about Hotstar. Hotstar is a Star TV platform with original content, Bollywood films, sports, entertainment, talk shows, and you're actually going to see a lot of this happening here today. And the best part is, it's all in regional languages. So if you speak an Indian language, odds are there's a show in your language on the Hotstar platform. Without further ado, I want to introduce the president of Hotstar International. She's here from Mumbai. Please welcome Ipsita Das Gupta.
Thanks, Jitin. I'd like to welcome you guys here this afternoon. It's really nice to have a diverse crowd of people. Like Jitin said, thanks for spending your Saturday afternoon with us. We have quite a show in place for you. Our aim today was to actually show you some of the stuff that you wouldn't expect on Hotstar. Not the typical stuff that comes out of the Star Network, but more of our recent programming. Hotstar actually is a digital app, for those of you who haven't heard of it. We have more than 60,000 hours of content. Every day we add about 60 hours of content to the platform. It ranges across 8 languages. We have live sports, that includes cricket and kabaddi. We are the exclusive digital partners for Vivo IPL 2018. So as those of you who are, how many people follow cricket here? Those of you who are looking forward to watching, April 7th begins Vivo IPL 2018 this year. We actually broadcasted, and we'll talk about cricket in a bit, the IPL auctions this year. So as you subscribe to Hotstar, make sure you go and watch the live auction to see which players are on what team this year. We have content, as I said, across 8 languages. We have Bollywood movies. We also have a regional movie library that's quite extensive. Bengali, Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, and Malayali movies. And we have both fiction and non-fiction shows as well across multiple languages. And now, just to give you a visual treat of what Hotstar is, let me take you to the AV.
If music, play on.
Hello everyone, we have Babita from BNB Entertainment with us and she is here for the Hotstar event. How do you like this event?
Oh, it's awesome, really great, well organized and it's really amazing to know about Hotstar. You know, it's an online stream service like, and you can watch movies and shows and serials and all those things, even TVs are available. And they are bringing up in a very good way with all geography like Hindi, Tamil, Telugu and all those things. It's pretty good actually. And the quality is also pretty awesome. So hope to work with them because they are going to be like, you know, business partners kind of things. So
thank you, Babita. Thank you for speaking with us. Hello, Sonia. Welcome to Sitari TV.
Thank you. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Doing well.
So what brought you to this event?
I heard about it from my cousin, Jitin, who is here from Texas. And he encouraged us to come here with his friends and family to watch this show about Hotstar.
So how are you finding it so far?
So far it's good. I do watch TED Talks on TV, so it's good. You know, we are reiterating the same thing, so it's nice.
So do you recommend other people sitting at home to come and watch this event?
Of course, yeah. It's good. And there's food and drinks. It's so very, very nice. Thank you.
Thank you for talking to us.